If you try to start a business with the same mindset that you had as a 9-to-5 employee, your business is going to fail. My Bill program is all about this. It forms you from thinking employee, what I like to call a corporate slave, that slave mentality, to being an owner. Businesses succeed or fail based off of the owner.